Number six.
It was great. I mean, on the plane, they said, "Welcome home, Samuel." And so we heard claps.
Yeah,
and
they sure.
Just, it was great.
That's Joe Wilkins. He and his wife, Jill, returned home from Haiti with their adopted son, Samuel. They started the process 2 years ago, and get this, a judge signed off on the adoption the morning of the earthquake, and that judge died in the quake. The Wilkins say they don't know what would have happened if they hadn't gotten that signature. Wow. Number seven, the University.